And while we're wishing all the dads and father figures out there a happy Father's Day, I wanted to wish my dad a happy one too. My dad, Bill, is the hardest working man I know. As the vice president of sales for Athens Foods for more than 25 years, he always taught us PMA, or positive mental attitude. He's an amazing husband, father, and grandfather, and he has the very best sense of humor. But he's also equal parts tough love and sensitivity, which helped shape me into the woman I am today. Dad, there aren't enough words to express my gratitude for all of your love and support over the years. I love you so much. Romney, we'll send it back to you.
Great pictures. Love that, Lindsay.